Yeah, thank you camera for focusing. I know, this vlog is so chaotic, but I'm shooting this scene right now because I'm gonna drive this. That's my roommate's car. And it's super cool Mazda 3. It's actually not that interesting because I'm a normal driver. I'm not doing drifts and I'm not going into the high speed, so it's gonna be fairly boring, but I just wanted to share. This is how it looks from inside. This is how it looks from the driver's seat. Very nice. We are going in. We're going in. Whoa, we're going in. Whoa. It's on, right?
Yeah. You're going to drive with one hand.
No, not your car, at least.
PUV. I have to capture the whole driving?
You have to capture the whole experience. Okay, now we are in the game. It is so much better than my car! Guys, you cannot imagine. I have driven a car that you push the pedal to the max and nothing happens. Here it's so much different. Push the pedal and it accelerates.
Vroom vroom.
Vroom vroom, motherfucker. All the vloggers in the US are making vlogs about super fast cars and shit, but we are in Bulgaria on budget, so. My new vacuum cleaner just came and I'm really excited. I never thought that I would be excited for vacuum cleaner, but here we go. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the actual baby. Roll the using footage. What? Roll the footage that I'm using it. Roll some footage. God damn it. Това е това момиче се смеше като дълфин. It was actually pretty boring. So for the people who are not aware, I'm in Blagoevgrad. That's basically a small trip that we made. And enjoy. Остава корови. Виждал ли си ми стендъп деск? Искаш да се повозиш?
Тук ще питам ти колко висока възможно да го докарам.
Това между другото е най-високото.
Това е най-високото?
Да.
Значи не мога да си смачкаш монитор с
пластена. За жалост не мога. Ар да ви повоза на бюрото. Ти. Добре, Ники, ще дойдеш.
Просто съм много изборен.
Аз не идвам?
Да, трябва да дойдеш.
Трябва да
дойдеш. Да, трябва да дойдеш. Добре, Боби, трябва да дойдеш.
Добре, нали аз трябваше да дойда?
Да.
Не ми чупиш главата в моята стая.
Не, няма да ти щупа главата, ако дойдеш в моята стая.
Не! Ники, помощ.
Аре, ела, той е по-интересен от филма.
Следващия път обещам.
Не, добре, ела до стаята.
Да, и така става. Аз съм момиче, така ли? Така ли? Така Тя става винаги.
Ела да ти покажа.
Ела да после ела в леглото ми, после качи ми се на бюро.
Брато, случва ли ти се да се изсереш? Има едно ти да отиде директно в канала.
А, да.